All right, so for this glitch spot, you want to have Aether Shroud, and you want to go to that little area with the hazard thing at the bottom. Use the Aether Shroud, look at the barrier, and then you'll be back here. And you want to run all the way to the right, and then jump a little bit, and you'll make it over here. And you can just shoot the zombies right here. It's pretty nice.